time to hear me out. I'm not the kid I was back then, but the fine line between a boy and a man will probably never stand again. I've got a whole lot to tell you about the years yet to come, but it probably wouldn't matter.